Sementara itu, Jabatan Imigresen Malaysia laksana prosedur operasi standar SOP yang betul. Perkara itu disahkan Ketua Pengarah Jabatan Imigresen, Datuk Aloyah Mamat, berhubung pemeriksaan dua penumpang yang guna pasport curi ketika menaiki MH370.
In conclusion, I would like to reiterate that all the department's SOP have been followed by the immigration officer on duty at KLIA in conducting the immigration clearance and verification of the two subjects. Thank you.